tough one tonight. Just overall, how do you think the team played?
I think the effort was great. So obviously it feels like a loss because like we were up twice, they came back twice, and I think we could have avoided the goals. But yeah, other side we created some chances. Pat had some good chances where he got unlucky. I think we would have deserved to win, but we're lucky for our model was refused to lose because we lost the last two conference games and we had good.
Do you enjoy, I mean, Coach Burson always talks about playing the toughest competition. Your schedule is packed. Teams made the NCAA tournament last year. Does this team enjoy playing the tough competition?
I mean, yeah. It's good for ranking. Like if you beat a tough or good team, obviously if you play like a bad team and you lose, it doesn't look good in ranking. But playing a tough schedule gives us the chance to come back.
Tell me about your game a little bit. You know, it seems like, you know, you're kind of always on the field. Your hands always up. You're calling for the ball. What is it about your game that, you know, you want to be so involved all the time, it seems?
Yeah, like you said, like I try to be involved in the game, like give us a little balance between like midfield and forwards, try to connect the passes and obviously try to score goals and assist goals.
Yeah, I mean, you're right up there in points and among the team leaders. Why do you think you've had so much success this season?
I mean, just like the way the team, I think our spirit is so much better this year as it was last year. Like we don't have two leaders, like everyone on the team is a leader, and it makes it easier for everyone to step up and like be a leader, to play well. It's not like if we don't play, we don't get upset, we just work hard.
Being that the team is so young, do you see yourself among, you know, the leaders?
Yeah, I guess I had a lot of experience like playing good quality football back home, and obviously like I try to learn or teach some of the younger guys what I experienced back home, and they're doing great, like doing a great job, work hard.
Anything specific you're teaching them? Is it more on the field stuff, or just, you know, how to deal with the game even off the field as well?
Both.
Yeah.
Like, you know, get ready for the game, what you can do better in the game. Obviously, they teach me stuff as well, because it's always two sides, and it's just great.
And I think I asked you this after the last game, but, you know, coming from overseas, what made you, you know, want to come here?
Yeah, as I said last time, the facility is great, the program is good. I wanted to come to big school. The weather is nice.
Yeah, can't beat it. Awesome. Thank you. I appreciate it.